Today for our daily sketch, we are going to draw a baby shark. So the first thing we're going to do is that we are going to draw the letter S. Start with this arch. Just like this. At this point, we're drawing nice and softly. I'm still trying to figure out how far to go with this. Cool. Now after we get this much, I'm gonna go back here. Still just doing this. Let's see, a little fin right here. Then one eye right here, one eye right here. Mouth right here. Little nostrils. Here, we're going to have a sharp tail. And we're going to draw everything nice and softly like that. And then double check. There's an eyebrow right here. Okay, something like that. Maybe a little bit longer. Okay, now that we know that this is the real shape that we want, now we're gonna start to draw it a little bit heavier. Go over these lines and make more confident lines. Some of the extra lines, some of the overlapping. And now go away. that's how you draw the baby shark. If you want to, you can add some little baby shark.